Sorry if you hear any baby noises in the background. My son's sitting right over there because it's the only place he's happy right now. I just wanted my first video to be about lipsticks because they're probably my favorite beauty item there is, other than mascara. Yeah, probably mascara and lipsticks. So I just wanted my first video to be lipsticks. I'm doing my red lipstick collection. I swatched them for you guys and kind of just show you different finishes and comparing the colors of all the different red lipsticks I have. On my lips right now, I actually probably should be wearing a red lipstick now that I think about it. I'm actually wearing a nude lipstick by Maybelline. It's 920 Nude List. Just looks like that. It's very pretty. I really like it. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. It's shot on my iPhone. I hope the image and the sound is okay. My actual camera, the battery's dead, so I'm charging the battery right now, but I needed to get a video out just because I need to start this channel. I've been procrastinating on it long enough, and yeah, this is bad quality. Yeah, I didn't prepare. Yeah, it's probably gonna be the worst video on the internet, but I made it, and I'm actually starting, so take that. All right, see you in a little bit for the swatches. Hope you enjoy, bye. All right, so for the swatches, we are going to start with this Revlon Color Burst, and it is the color Provocateur. This is more of a glossy red. It's very pink toned. Next lipstick we're going to be swatching is Crimson Cat from the Katy Kat Matte Collection. It's kind of dirty. Sorry about that, it was in my purse. And this one is just a little bit deeper than the other one, but they're still both pretty pink toned. And again, the Katy Kat matte one is glossy, but not as glossy as the Revlon one, because the Revlon one's more of a balm, really. Next is another Revlon lipstick. This is Revlon Super Lustrous in Love Is On. This one is more of a berry red than a pink. And that one is glossy as well. Next up, we have another CoverGirl. This is 355 in Tempt Seduction. So again, this is CoverGirl. Next up is a lipstick I got in my Ipsy Glam bag. This is the Smashbox Legendary. So this is just a sample size. This one's probably the truest red so far that I've swatched. Not really very pink or berry toned. Next up is a MAC lipstick. It is Viva Glam 1 from their Viva Glam collection. And this one is the darkest red that I have, and it is a matte. It is actually kind of drying, but I love the color so much I don't care about it. But that's Viva Glam 1. Now is a liquid lipstick. This is from the Sephora liquid lipsticks. I'm not sure what they're called. I think it's the cream lip stains. And this is 01. I think it's just called red. This one is my favorite out of all of these after the MAC one. the Sephora cream lip stain is my favorite, just because it's where I can kiss my baby without lipstick getting all over him. Next, we have Candy Apple from Revlon Color Burst Lip Butters. This one is Candy Apple. This one's really nice and creamy and very pretty. And last but not least, we have a lip liner from Rimmel. This is Rimmel London's lip liner in 024 Red Diva. And those are all of the red lipsticks that I have. So these are my favorites out of all of my red lipsticks. Is first, this one here is the Sephora cream lip stain. I love it because it is transfer proof. I can eat food. One of my favorite things to do. I can eat and it doesn't go anywhere. But it's very transfer proof and I like that about it. Next is probably my number two would be MAC Viva Glam 1. I love the color of this one. It's a very deep, sultry, pretty red. And then in third place, Revlon Color Burst Lip Butter and Candy Apple. So those were the swatches of my favorite red lipsticks. Well, the favorite ones that I own. There's so many more that I want to buy. Maybe my next video will be like red lipsticks I want. No, I can't do that. It'd be too long. But yeah, if you guys have any video suggestions, let me know down in the comments. All right, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you all have a blessed day.